People who think that stopping the war is possible are idiots. Only fools enter lost wars. And peace is just a word in books. Hi everyone, this is me, Jiro, and you're watching Follow Your Heart YouTube show. Today I'm going to talk about war and a little bit about peace. Perhaps as a refugee who has witnessed war and lost his dreams and memories, I know more than many of you how the war cruel is, how the war miserable is. But I'm not here today to tell you stop fighting, because war is a part of our nature. It is a desire for control. And if you want to stop something, if you want to face something, at least you need to understand it first. And people who think that stopping the war is possible are idiots. Look around you. We have cold wars, economical wars, trading wars, direct wars, cultural wars, marketing wars, wars everywhere. And if you don't know that, you are a pawn in a game that other people going to win it for themselves or share the loss with you. So make sure that you are not a soldier in others' war. And it's easy to say that our history has been changed because of the war, has been developed. Many inventions were invented for military use, like the internet. It's easy to say that as long as you don't have to lose something, lose someone you love because of war. And peace is just a word in books. The fans like it, the audience like it, but the player on the battlefield are living for one thing: victory. Start your own war, but remember what you have to fight for. Start your own war, but remember who you have to fight with. And don't forget, only fools enter lost wars. This is me, Jiro, Follow Your Heart YouTube show. And for more details, visit my website in the description below. Thank you very much for watching. Till next time.